What do you anticipate from Tech offensively? Because they went in with two quarterbacks last Saturday after Bowman was hurt, and it kind of, today on the conference call, Matt Wells said it's going to be Duffy going forward. What do you anticipate with them offensively? You wanted to talk about Texas Tech. It looks like the stronger part of their defense, at least so far, with Matt Wells, has been their run defense. It's passing that has kind of hurt them